Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to grab the Mixamo motions and import into iClone. First, I just need to enter Mixamo.com, log in with your Gmail account. Then you can get all the animation. I just need to search here. For example, I want swimming. Swim, I search swim. Now I have this. If I want this, I just need to click. Okay, let's say I want in place. This is the motion that I want. I click download. I pause first. Click download. Here I choose 60 frames per second. With skin, I download. So now it is a FBX file. I show in folder. This is the FBX file that I download. As demo, I just paste on my desktop, right click, cut. I paste on my desktop, right click, paste. So now I open my 3D Exchange. This is the 3D Exchange I just need to put in. Import animation, you must make sure you take it, then click OK. Okay, this one automatic, select yes. Then this one, yes. Now where's the animation? The animation is here. So now everything is ready. What should I do? I just need to click this, export. I just want the animation, because this animation, the swimming animation, I want to use it in the iClone. Now I open a new folder here, swimming motion. I want to save it here. Export animation, I take it. This one, export geometry, I don't want. So now export RL motion, I browse. It's on my desktop, swimming motion, I click OK. Then now I click OK. Now you see the motion already exported. This is the swimming motion. Which one should be? Which one is longer? 272 swimming Mixamo. Swimming Mixamo. So this is the motion. Then in my iClone, I can apply any character here. I click to find a character. Click here, click template, I right click avatar, find file, it's the character folder, CC character, I apply one, for example, I apply base female. Okay, now the motion is ready. Swimming motion. I try to apply this. Drag into this person. Then I try to play. Yes, now it's totally applied. Apply into this character. Okay, thank you for watching. If you love my video, if you feel this tutorial is very useful to you, You can subscribe my YouTube channels and turn on the mini bell so that next time when I publish a new tutorial, you'll receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.
Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notifications for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on posting more and more tutorials for you.
Like it, you like it, we like it, she